while this fountain is really, really amazing, and I know you won't be able to take your eyes away from it, but I want you to look up, up, up. It's got all these colors, and they represent the four elements of the world.
Welcome to the royal suite, the jewel in the crown of the Burj Al Arab. Please come in, I've been expecting you. My name is Darren and I will be your royal suite butler throughout your journey. It is my job to make you feel like a superstar. So anything you may want or need during your stay, it will be my pleasure to make it happen. Are you ready for your first glimpse into ultimate luxury living?
Yes.
Get ready for a burst of color. Earlier today, you have learned about the four elements, fire, water, earth, and air. Well, Mama, I'm seeing you wearing pink.
Yep.
Well, please, follow me. Well, if pink is your favorite color, then this room is for you. Welcome to the Majlis, a traditional Arabic meeting space where you can talk and relax with your family and friends. We are about to enter her bedroom. That's right, the royal suite has separate bedrooms fit for both king and queen. Here you can see the unique design elements in the Burj Al Arab.
Whoa.
Here you can indulge in your signature scented Hermes bubble bath, or if you prefer to take a shower and surround yourself with 24 karat gold. But if you're not in the mood for a bath, I have a secret to show you. Please allow me. And when it's time to sleep, you can ensure a perfect night's rest, as each suite here in the Burj Al Arab has a pillow menu. And this is all to intensify your sweetest dreams. Welcome to the master bedroom. You can rotate the bed by just a single touch of a button. Once you call this room the sunburst room, as you will see the four elements reoccurring here. Please come and have a look at the Royal Suite Library.
So, if you're impressed by the menu, you can upgrade your tour into a full meal.
Welcome to the Burj Al Arab studio.
It's one of the most educational yet pleasantly surprising tours that I've ever been on. If you're somebody who wants to learn all about Burj Al Arab and if you want to understand more about the experience, this is a tour for you.